the Bible, the words in the Bible don't really mean anything if you don't have God in your life and Jesus in your heart. Through God, by reading the words in the Bible, you just wouldn't get it if you don't know who Jesus is.